Then we are going to learn about be verbs. Api be verbs gana ada iganagamu. What are the be verbs and what is the usage of be verbs? Be verb ekak pawichchi karanne kohomada kiyana eka ada saakatcha karamu. Okay. Be verbs. Okay. Right. You can write down this one. I discussed now lesson. Okay. Let's see. This is very simple one, Puta. Do you know what is a be verb? Normally, when you are studying English, the basic form of the language is be verb. Be verb. This is a verb. This is a verb. But in English language, it plays a great role. The language ekatthamai be verb ek kiyana eka loku wedak karana kriyapadayak be verb ek kiyana eka. So what are the be verbs? Very simple, you know that. Is, am, are. This is in present tense, vartamana kalit, relation to the epa putu mama avasthawa denna. I give you time to write be verbs. Okay. Be verbs, there are three verbs. Is, am, are. Is, am also verbs. Right? That means is, am, are kiyanne be verb ekek kotas tunak ne. Vartamana kaleyedi apita hambena according to subjects. Api when you are going to make the sentences, api formen pawichchi karanawa. Right? The methods of writing a sentence: subject, verb and rest. Okay, the methods of writing a sentence: subject, verb, rest. Rest means itiri kotas. Main part is between subject and the verb. Pradhana vede karanamai subject ekai verb ekai athara. Subject means here katru. Okay, katru. Kriyava karana ekena. And the verb, the subject and the verb. Mena me denna match karaganna kota. Okay, is, am, are. Okay, is, am, are three forms of be verb. Be verb ke kotas thun. When we are making a sentence, we use a structure. Vakya khadanawa api pawichchi karanawa structure ekak. This is the structure, aakrutiyak. Subject, verb and the rest. Rest means object or complement. Metrin passena pada lamai vividha pada enna puluwa. එනිසා අපි ගන්නවා language එකේ කර්තෘ සහ ක්‍රියාව අතර සම්බන්ධතාවය තියෙන්න ඕනේ. Right? Then subject and the verb. මේ be verbs පාවිච්චි කරද්දී අපිට පුළුවන් be verbs පාවිච්චි කරද්දී පුළුවන් okay if there is a singular subject ඒකවචන කර්තෘ පදයක් තිබුණොත් අපි පාවිච්චි කරන්නේ මොකද්ද? Is පාවිච්චි කරනවා. Plural subject බහුවචන කර්තෘ පදයක් තිබුණොත් ආ පාවිච්චි කරනවා. පුතේ දැන් මේ කොටස් දන්නා ඉන්න පුළුවන්. නොදන්නා ඇත් ඉන්න පුළුවන්. එතකොට හැමෝටම මැච් වෙන තමයි ලෙසන් එක යන්නේ. ඔගොල්ලෝ ගලප ගන්න තමන් දන්නේ නැති දෙයත් එක්ක. And if there is I තිබුණොත් our subject is I. අපේ කර්තෘ පදයේ I නම් අපි am පාවිච්චි කරනවා. Very simple grammar. You know this. Okay? එතකොට I am. He, she, it pronouns වල අපි ගන්නවා is කියන එක. Right, they, you, we kiyana avuth api ganawa a kiyana eka. Pahadilida? Then nouns, singular nouns and plural nouns there are. Child, singular, child is plural, children are. Children are. Boy, boy is, boys, boys are. You can understand the difference. Therum ganna ekavachana saha bahuvachana naam pada wala api vaayachu karana is plural are. I කියලා තිබුණොත් am පාවිච්චි කරනවා. ඒතකොට method එක තමයි මෙන්න මේ ක්‍රමය. බලන්න. He, she, it. Okay. Then child, cat. Right, a simple one. Boy, example. We use is plus a noun. බලන්න මේ වගේ ෆෝමැට් එකක්. He, she, it pronouns නම් මෙවුවා. Child තියෙන්න පුළුවන්, cat තියෙන්න පුළුවන් examples. Right? These are examples. Boy is a noun. Or sometimes we can use here we are learning interactive words. Etang interaction ne kapi pavichu karan. Introduce karan. I am Manuka. She is Sita. He is Manuka. He is Manuka. Like that. Eto ora pira noun ne kapi karan puluang. Me a kiyen ek a kiyen ek api edna walamai me vidire kelimu. Right. දෙන්න පුළුවන් අවස්ථා එනවා නැති අවස්ථා එනවා ඒ නිසා අපි ඒක within brackets තිබ්බා. පැහැදිලිව තේරුම් ගන්න. මෙන්න මේ singular format එකේ આવොත් මෙන්න මේ structure එකට අපි යනවා. Okay. If it is plural they we you okay children right boys अभी पाविच कर मुखाद आ पाविच करना आ पाविच कर एंड नाउ अभी हम इतनी हार मत गतिया बी वर्ब को मम्मी स्टार्ट दूनिया ही शी इट चाइल्ड कैट बॉयज वाई सिंगुलर फॉर्मेट ना सब्जेक्ट पाविच करना इस मेक दू दे वी यू प्रोनाउंस चिल्ड्रन बॉयज गर्ल्स मे वे ओण वचने ना उन्नवलिंग प्लूरल आना पावित ई प्लस एम प्लस नाउ मिगता तुंगनी एक राइट उत्तर मलियागन राइट डाउन दे ई प्लस एम प्लस नाउ ओके एग्जांपल्स नाउ या राइट डाउन एग्जांपल्स देन मम्मी थोड़े एग्जांपल्स देंडे She is Tanya. Second example, you can continue writing. He is Saman. Okay. I am Kumar. Yeah. Continue writing. अरे उड़ी मिले थी ना इसके एक कोट सकें तूंगे नहीं कोट से इस एम मालू वाणी आप आई एम खेला एग्जाम्पल्स मैं तरी पढ़ा गया नंबर फोर दे आर चिल्ड्रन नंबर फाइव मुको सैन सी फिनिश राइटिंग शी इज तानिया ही इज समन I am Kumar. They are children. We are friends. Few examples. There are six examples. But अभी मैं बात करना positive forms के ला. बालने. These are positive forms. Positive. Interacting. Introducing. Right. She is Tanya. He is Saman. I am Kumar. They are children. We are friends. It is a cat. बलान टानिया समान कुमार दे आर प्रॉपर नाउन्स दे आर फर्स्ट लेटर इज कैपिटलाइज्ड मुलाखुर कैपिटल लिए वे नो ओनी नंबर सेवन एग्जांपल नंबर सेवन लेट्स सी बलान देन बलान ईलंग डिफरेंस एक बलान आई एम अ बॉय ममार अ वरांग एतले दुन्ने एकता एकती मत कहते ओबर दुन्न आई हैव गिवन यू दैट नंबर 8 शी इज अ गर्ल Number 9. Yeah. Write down. They are players. He is a doctor. Then these are the positive forms. Question forms. Question forms. Question forms kela liya gan. Write down question forms. Then api B ekek questions ganna yanna patta une. B form ekek question forms. B forms question api karanne. Question forms. දැන් බලන්න ක්වෙස්චන් එකක් හදනකොට හදන්නේ මෙන්න මෙහෙමයි අපි B form එක මුලට ගන්න ඕනේ එහෙනම් formats තුන අපි ලියමු is plus subject plus noun R plus subject plus.
Sorry,
yeah, write down. Third one. This is the format of question form. A question form, a format. What has happened? The be verb comes front of the subject. Katru pade mulata be verb ekak ævilla. Katru pade mulata be verb ekak ævilla. Okay. Example. Example. Question mark. Is she Kumari? ऐम के मन दूर सामान्य प्रश्न अहन नए सामान्य ना क्वेश्चन का हादने विधि दूर बोला ऐम मुड़े कत्ता में क्वेश्चन है खेदन बेसिक फॉर्म एक ये मर तमंगे प्रश्न हाँ करने से रूप एक मेलो की नहीं पूछा ये मन आगे तीन पूरी अपसेट टेक उत्ती इन्हें पहने ओके राइट शी इज कुमारी इज शी कुमारी या कुमारी द अही इज सरत इसी सरत ओहु सरत द अन क्वेश्चन का हेदन विधि है अब तो आर दे प्लेयर्स How can you answer these questions? मैं वाके प्रश्न क्या हुआ तभी उत्तर है वो का देगा ना? बाला ना? देख मैं क्वेश्चन नहीं करता, हाँ ना? आयु मानुक या मानुक दिखेला हाँ? आंसर का देना पता है yes I am, yes I am. तमंड आदाल फॉर्म है का I B फॉर्म सोला am पाविच करा. आयु मानुक या मानुक द yes I am. So, are you Sarat? Yes, I am. Yes, I am. Sarat means yes, I am. Short form. Yes, I am. Okay, yes, I am. Are you Manuka? There were Manuka. Then, Mama Manuka, name. No, I am not. The answer is no, I am not. He is Manuka. Yes, he is. Yeah, name. Call up again. No, he isn't. He is not. Short form. No, he isn't. You understand? That's the method. देखो मतक त्याग इलाकट लिया अब नेगेटिव फॉर्म्स तेन कथा करना नेगेटिव नेगेटिव्स नेगेटिव्स नेगेटिव राइट डाउन नेगेटिव फॉर्म्स ओके नेगेटिव बलान इन विधि सब्जेक्ट प्लस is not plus now liya ganna example she is not she is not dining okay second example is not kumar third one I am not sarat
she is not
next example number 4 they are not teachers Number 5 we are not boys Number 6 it is not a cat let's come to the activities now lamai meke wenama api tutes ekak karanawa ogolanta namuth ada api textbook ekek exercises tika tamai meken support karan karanne Right, we are going to do the exercises relation to the text textbook. Okay, ivara ne puthe api dan textbook ekata yamu balanna menna metana thamai me paadame mama explain kare oyagollanta a simple explanation sarala pahedili kirimak obada gatte b verb ekak gen okay are you manuka the answer yes I am manuka let's see this he is a player yes he is a player singular एक वचन इज इट अ फुटबॉल एक फुटबॉल यस इट इज अ फुटबॉल वेरी सिंपल दैट्स व्हाई अ सिंगुलर फॉर्मेट आर दे सिंगर्स यस वी आर सिंगर्स प्लूरल फॉर्म ओके राइट ओटिकतमी साक्षा करो बी वर्ब गैन यू नो हाउ टू यूज बी वर्ब सिंगुलर इज एम आ सिंगुलर इज प्लूरल आ इफ दैट इज आई am pavich kara then questions waldi ewa tika mulata enawa negatives waldi not ekathu karana pahadilida kiyana eka if it is singular a pavich karanna one noun ekat ekka then exercises apita enawa lama metara 10ak balanna activity 6 eka mewa tikak welawa yanawa apita karanna balanna me tana thiyena wakya 10at ekka okala screen eke there are 10 sentences and there are 10 answers But they are not matching each other. एक इनका ना match हुए नया लामा है भाई. Are you Manu का answer? No, she is not Uma. She is Fatima. So that's wrong. आपने answers दिया थी ना वैराधि. So we have to select which is correct. आप इस select कराने होंगे कोई एक ना हारे केला. लामा मेरे कराने में है माई. First you write these ten examples, ten sentences में वाक्य दहल लिया ना. लिया ला. हमें एक आप क्या टीम में इधर तिया करने आने होंगे. For what you have to select which is correct answer of this one. Pehadrida එහෙම නැත්තම් ඔයගලන්ට පුළුවන් second method first you write first sentence and find which is the answer of this front of funds මේ ඉස්සරහා තියෙන ඒවෙන් කොයි එකද හරි කියලා හොයලා ඒ යුගලය ගන්න ලියන්න පුළුවන් pair of sentences you can write and continue පැහැදිලිද අපි හොයමු බලන්න පළවෙනි උත්තරේ ආයු මනුක Yes, I am Manu. Here you can see. Ah, here now, a word. Look, I am. Ekata liye venno ni. Second one, are you a student?
Yes, I am.
Yes, I am a student. Mama, how long you going? Ila question ekar.
Yes, I am student.
Yeah. Question number 8. Take mama, how? Is it a pen? Number 8. Is it a pen? Answer. Is it a pen? No, it is not a pen. It is a pencil pute puluwan da hoyanna okolanne puluwan neida right okay ena api wakki tika match karala liyemu etoda couple of sentences wakki yugale bagin levenno ya are you manuka yes I am manuka when you write be careful about the capital letters there okay and commas punctuation marks very well follow virama lakshana hariyata pawichchi karanna hariyata liyanna palawini ekek liyena wakya question ekak yatin liyena eke answer ekak पहले मोटम इज इट क्लियर एवरीबॉडी आयु मानुक आयु मानुक ओके आयु मानुक आंसर या यस आई एम मानुक यस आई एम मानुक आर यू आर ए स्टूडेंट Yes, I am a student. Okay. Is he a student? This one, no. Yes, he is a student. Is it a football?
Yes,
it is a football. Yes, it is a football. Are they dancers?
Yes, they are.
Ah, yes, they are dancers. Are we singers? Yes, we are singers. Are you an athlete? Malala Kridagid, athlete?
Yes, I am
an athlete. Okay. Is she Uma?
No,
she is not Uma. She is Fatima. Right. Last one. Are they grade 6 students? हाँ तब एक कितरू ना एक मिस्वेला मुकाद इट इज अ पेन नो इट इज नॉट अ पेन नो इट इज नॉट अ पेन इट इज नॉट अ पेन पेन इट इज अ पेंसिल राइट मैं आप अभ्यास करा देंगे आप ही ना तरीके हार्ड एक्टिविटी सेवन ने कहीं पूते Fill in the blanks using am, is, are. Fill in the blanks using am, is, are. බලන්න වාක්‍ය කිහිපයක් තියෙනවා එක අපේ. Am is adanti, you know, where am is are used with which subject? මොන කර්තෘපදෙත් එක්කද is am are පාවිච්චි කරන්න ඕනේ කියලා. Right. There are seven sentences. වාක්‍ය හතක් අපිට තියෙනවා. Okay. Let's write down this one and answer please. I am a student. I am in the classroom. Simple one, no? I am a student. I am in the classroom. She, singular, she is a teacher. She is a teacher. She is in the staff room. She is in the staff room. Okay. Third one, we, plural form, we are scouts. Scouts के अंदर बाल दक्ष scouts we are scouts we are at the campsite campsite number four he is Mr. Pereira he is in the office he is in the office number five they are cricketers they are in the playground they are in the playground number six करेक्ट करेगा नो गोलो You are a good student. You are doing your homework. You are doing your homework. Last one. It is our library. It is our library. It is very quiet in the library. It is very quiet, Samsung, in the library. Okay? Activity 8 ekadamu api. They are in the classroom. Question ekak kohomada ennone? Right. Let's see the questions. Finish writing everybody. Helping verb, that is be verb to front of that. අපි මේ be verb එක ගේන්න ඕන කොහටද මුලට ගන්න ඕන මෙයා මුලට ගන්න ඕන එහෙනම් කොහමද එන්න ඕනේ are they in the classroom are they in the classroom they are in the classroom question are they in the classroom are they in the classroom next one he is a cricketer wish කොහමද එන්න ඕනේ is එක මුලට ගන්නවා is he a cricketer is he a cricketer උදාමයක අපි ස්පෝකන් කතා කරත් මෙහෙමයි ලිව්වත් මෙහෙමයි හරි she is a prefect යා is කන මුලට is she a prefect යා prefect කෙනෙක්ද they are new textbooks they are new textbooks ඒවා අලුත් textbooks ආ මුලට ගන්න are they new textbooks are they new textbooks it is a volleyball Is karna mulata api is it a volleyball is it a volleyball last one we are in correct group api nivardi group again let's come to the question are we in the correct group there was a cat who sat on a mat there was a cat who sat on a mat It was so fat it couldn't even catch a rat. Okay, let's see that. There was a cat. Poosek innawa. There was a cat who sat on a mat. The poosa kohida lamai waadi la inne? On a mat. Mat means padura. It was so fat. Ha ya tikak mahatai. So fat it couldn't even catch a rat. Habai yata couldn't even catch a rat. මේ එක්කත් අල්ල ගන්න බෑ. ඔකේ. You can see there is a rhyme. මොකද ළමයි rhyme එකක් තියෙනවා. rhythm එකක් තියෙනවා. තාලයක්. What are the words that sound similar? Similar sounds. Cat, rat. Okay, but different letters. But same sound. Homophones. අපි මෙතන කියන්නේ homophones. සමාන ශබ්ද. බලන්න අපි මෙන්න මේ අභ්‍යාසයට ඇවිල්ලා බලමු. Activity 9 එක. Very simple. Exercise. Underline the word with different sound. Okay. Balana vowels and all together. Hot, sad, mad, wet. If you read yourself, you can find which is unmatched with one. Kokada different kala hoyanna puluwa. Hot, O pronunciation. Sad, mad, wet, A pronunciation. Ena mokada lamai wenas eka? Palawen eka wenas mokada? Yes, hot. දැන් ඔන්න ඔය විදිහට ඕගොල්ලෝ you must get this skill මේ skill එක ඔයගොල්ලෝ ගන්න එපා උත්තර ටික මම කිව්වොත් වැඩක් නැහැනේ let's see බලන්න පළවෙනි එක very simple one no hot sat mat wet answer hot b part van man dam bill unmatching word bill pan cot tan van answer cot yeah number d cat rot mat fat answer rod very good yeah e bit set jet wet b yeah, answer bit last one rat rim fat hat answer rim okay
Nanasar Dankoduwa English Medium Education Center Ingrisi Madhya Higher Ekola Hasreini Sadha Ingrisi Puravesi Adhyapane Bhugole Saukya Upul Morukuta Arachi Ganite Sanjeeva Jayarahal Vidyava Taranga Dammika Ingrisi Sahitya Upul Sirivardhana Vyaparaha Ginukirna Adhyanaya Chanaka Kumara Toraturu Takshanaya Anoja Hemanti Toraturu Takshanaya Higher Hata Atta Navaya Sreini Amila Ishara, Itihasaya, Piyumi Surangika, Singhala, Sarath Kumarasingha, Vasar Pahalvak Akandava, Ingrisi Madhya Adhyapane, Addekim Lat, Rajaye Pasal, Ingrisi Madhya Guruvarun Mehevana, Panti Malava, Nanasara, Dankotuva, Durakatana, Bintuai Tis Ekai, Visidekai Heta Ekai, Harasi Heta, Bintuai Hette Hatai, Tihai, Visitunai, Desia Heta Paha.